What's Derek about? What's he really like?
My parents did a great job saying, you're gonna deal with racism.
I was the one that'd be like, who are you looking at?
Their job was to get a headline, and I wasn't gonna give it to them.
Back then, my career would have been 3 years long.
I approached him and I said, are we good? And he said,
oh, man.
Kinda.
One thing with me, I'm very loyal. But loyalty one way is stupidity.
Nobody hid in plain sight like Derek Jeter.